up this way.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. You scan them, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. If it make this worth your while.
Shut up. What's the ETA?
Couple minutes.
Sorry! Ah! Oh, fuck. I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something. Oh, shit. Look.
Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? Was this lying?
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Buying it. Oh, shit. Tis. Run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got 2 passes.
Quickly. When I give you the signal, we run.
Signal, run.
Got it. Now, run.
Go, go!
Stay away from those lights. Gonna be another sprint. You ready?
Sure. Yeah.
God damn it. They're everywhere.
Hold it. Right there.
I see him. I see him.
You must have gotten through. Check the trenches.
Just stay back. Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
Stay back.
I don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
If we're told otherwise, keep scanning.
Stay down, don't let him see you.
Come on, kid. Follow Joel.
You see anything? Thank you. I hear him up ahead. We can get through here.
More lights.
Not out, you coward.
Hey.
Thank you.
sticking around to find out. It was too damn close, Tess. Better be worth the kid. Tess, you got any idea which way?
So different.
Hang on. Let's see where this leads.
Yeah, this looks right. Stay close.
At least we're out of the rain.
How's it look?
I think we can squeeze through here. Soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir.
Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows.
Are we safe?
No. They're still around. Look, take a moment to catch your breath. Joel, see if there's anything we can use in here.
Sure thing, boss. Tess? Up through here, through this pipe. I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, Sully.
Okay.
Whoa. Jesus.
Gather up. They're calling us back. We're returning to the wall.
You heard the man.
Load on up. Let's go, let's go!
Come on. Alright, there you go.
What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it. This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Look like they're close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
They bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zones, hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible. It worked. For a little while.
Was that?
Tess, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounded pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
Damn, that's quite a drop.
Now there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. You find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now. Hey, Tess?
Coming. Been ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
It might be. Let's not stick around.
damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
2 years of infection will do to you.
So what, are they... blind?
Sort of. I see using sound. Like that. Like that. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide. I'll probably spot you.
Building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
Here, patch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Up there. Look.
Yeesh.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear.
Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. Big guy. Let's go.
Thank you.
think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second.